Ricky. You send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seeds were.
Oh, so weird. I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on.
I need the area.
I got too close. I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
What? I got my choice here, do I?
This research group is part of my unit, so I can't track them.
There again, a bunch of 10 soldiers marching.
Oh, Jesus.
Operator. That's right. You boys go on about your business.
Sure, we're locked down.
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up
over
in the
there.
Morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us. and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit? Whew, hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien! Ricky, did you send some men to go out and get him?
Deke, heard you tracked down him.
Oh yeah, Mike, I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. You'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
That's great. Yeah, too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf, and we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Boost, are you there? How you doing, brother?
Same as...
Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Deke.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Addie just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
What do you want?
You got a problem.
Hey there.
Hey, Blair. How's life?
Good one. Okay. Yep. Here you go. Hey, see ya.
Looking to buy, I hope.